kind of have an interesting story too. You were a professional sports player before you kind of dove into real estate.
Man, I was a soccer player my whole life, and I'll tell you, if you met me in college when I was 21, what did you want to be? You know, professional player. What were you going to do after that? I was going to coach. You know, I was going to stay in the soccer world forever. I still am. I was playing soccer last night, so I'm still in the space. But I went to school at Virginia Tech. I was All-American and ACC player there, and then ended up playing professionally for 4 years, primarily in the USL League. The last team I signed for was the Tampa Bay Rowdies, which is how I ended up here in Tampa Bay. From there, I got my real estate license. My wife and I decided that we'd like the Tampa Bay area. Once you come here after living in, I think my next contract was in Oklahoma City.
Now, was that more of your wife? She's like, hey, listen, we're not going to Oklahoma.
I think we were both ready. You know? Another $1,300 a month salary with some free housing with five other guys, you know, is a tough sell the older you get.